So let's discuss the differences between Hive and Impala. So both these technologies are in data analysis domain, specifically big data analysis domain, and both are SQL based technologies. So when I say SQL based, that means I am referring to the interface to work with this technology is SQL based, not the underlying framework. So the syntax of Hive query language and Impala query language is almost like 80% similar. And Hive was created in Facebook in around year 2007. Impala was created in Cloudera in year 2012, approximately during this time frame it was announced. So this is announced in 2007. So Hive was created as a data warehousing solution on Hadoop. And Impala was created with an intention to perform ad hoc querying on big data. Hive is a batch solution, so you can do fire and forget kind of use cases. So you can just schedule your long running queries and just wait for the results. But here Impala, user presence is required, so it is interactive use cases. For interactive use cases, so user presence is required. Hive is fault tolerant. So if something fails during nightly batch, then it will try to recover. It will rerun the query, specifically not query, but I should say it will rerun the tasks which are failing and then it will try to recover. But Impala is not fault tolerant. So this is a very important difference. So that's why it is for interactive querying and user presence is required here. Hive is Java based. And you will see JVMs getting created and it requires Java as a prerequisite before Hive can be installed. And this one is C++ based Impala. Here Java is application programming language and this one is like a system programming language in general. So you will see that the performance is better because this is closer to hardware and there are no GCs here. Apart from that, in Hive when you run query, then there is on demand processes created, JVM processes created. But when we talk about Impala, then Impala is having daemons, Impala daemons, which are always on, always running. Apart from that, UDFs in Hive are in Java primarily, but if you see in Impala, C++ UDFs are also supported apart from Java. There is another important difference. Hive is not a columnar SQL, but Impala is based on Google Dremel white paper, And it is also called columnar SQL processing. It will do columnar SQL processing, which means that like it will create internally a tree like structure for different columns and it will try to do column pruning and it will try to do predicate pushdown. So it will make use of those optimization techniques on your data. So whatever data you have, whatever columns you have in the data, so it will create a tree like structure and try to process that query in the form of tree. And it will try to do the processing in an optimized manner. So all the techniques which are mentioned in Google Dremel white papers are applied here. Apart from that, Hive has support for SERDES. SERDES stand for serializer and deserializer. And Impala does not have that. So this is extending Hive framework with some new format, extending Hive. So you want to extend Hive with new format. You want to read data, write data in a different format which is not available, so that you can actually write your own code and you can define how your record should be written and how it should be read from the disk or HDFS. Now Impala is not having this feature. Sardis updates in Hive are allowed using maybe ORC format, but no updates are allowed in Impala. So there are other differences also, but just understand another important difference, like it is based on MR, Spark or Tez architecture, but Impala is based on MPP, massively parallel processing architecture. There is architectural difference, that's why you achieve fault tolerance or not fault tolerance or interactive use cases. So that's the reason for such kind of behavior. So now let's see the use cases. If you want to do sentiment analysis, then you will go for Hive. If you want to do log file analysis, then again you will go for Hive. If you want to do some BI related use case, BI tools integration or like interactive querying, then you will be using Impala to integrate primarily. Another use case can be like ad hoc querying. Yeah, so you are a data scientist and you want to analyze your data. You want to understand your data before you use it in machine learning and other things. So basically like you are performing ad hoc querying on the data. This one is for long running jobs. And this one is for short lived queries. So hope this gives you an idea like which technology to choose when and what are the differences between these two things, Hive and Impala. Thank you so much.